The information we've been given is that they're going to go with a 3-5-2.
Well, the beauty of this system, Peter, is that you can offer both a back five and a front two, having sufficient strength at either end of the team where you need it. Equally, the wing-backs can supplement the numbers in midfield to make it a five, so I think it affords managers the ultimate flexibility. And I think if I were really pushed on what I'd like most, this would be the system.
Keita. Oh, great chance! Alexander-Arnold.
And the shot!
Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Jones.
Great pass. Can he finish? And this is getting better and better.
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
Gets away from his opponent. Now it's Darwin. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Now he's up to meet it!
Well, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Fabio Cavallo just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
Elliott. Now it's Darwin. Fabio Carvalho.
Elliott!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking the cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
And here's the chance to counter. Shifted upfield. Fabio Carvalho is...
hits one!
It's
in for the pieces! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is extended still further.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
The zero goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.